Welcome back to my YouTube channel with Nila. Today I want to review about Burberry bag, Kimberly top handle small leather. Now I have the bag here. You can see, yeah, there is like a design over here. It is like Burberry's name. This is the top handle over here, and there is like a long strap over here. And if I see top handle, we can take off. We can take it off the top handle. Yeah, it's not like attached on the bag, but I don't mind. It's keep on the bag because yeah, I don't want to lose the handle, and it like look pretty with the handle still on the bag. And I can use top handle like this. Yeah, and or a long strap too. This, it's both really pretty. Top handle and the long strap. I like the leather. And for the inside, you can see, yeah, this inside. There is in the middle, there is a pocket too in the middle. Yeah, we can put anything in the middle, but I don't want to put anything inside. Yeah, but the problem is I don't know what I can use for insert because there is the middle. Yeah, I always use insert for all my bag, so I put all the stuff, wallet, hand sanitizer, card or anything, I put in the insert. But I don't know about this one. I'm gonna look, maybe I can find it insert for the bag with in the middle with something in the middle. So I'm gonna show you about what fit. I have a long wallet Burberry. Yeah, this is not big enough, but this is my favorite wallet. I have another wallet, but I always use this. I'm gonna show you this. It's fit. I'm gonna put in the front bag. Yeah, see, in front bag I'm gonna put Burberry. This is Burberry card wallet. Yeah, I'm gonna put inside, and I'm gonna put my migraine medicine. This is something I have to bring every day. And my pen wallet. I always use pen wallet, or I always put my pen in the wallet because I don't want to ruin my bag with a pen mark. Yeah, so I always use this. I like it. It's easy to put inside and to put outside. See this. So I always use this for my pen. Yeah, so I'm gonna put here. And the last one, hand sanitizer. I always bring hand sanitizer because I have a kid. They always want to clean their hand. So everything is fit here in perfect, and I really like it. Yeah, so I'm gonna use slim bag like this. Okay, that's for today, my review about the Burberry bag, Kimberly top handle leather. For the next review, I'm gonna show you about the Burberry wallet, and the small one and the long wallet. Okay, stay tuned. Don't forget subscribe, like and share. Bye.